We're in a situation now whereby you have to give 6 months' worth of notice on the basis of arrears, for example. That time, hopefully, is well spent negotiating with tenants and landlords to try and find a resolution. It's not lost on us how much pressure that puts on landlords, and it's understandable that their patience is wearing thin.